नमस्तस्यै 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 नमो नमः या देवी सर्वभूतेषु
प्रजापति दक्ष एंड देवी प्रसूति इट हार्ट पेनेंस टू प्लीज मां
नमस्तस्यै नमो नमः या देवी सर्वभूतेषु बुद्धि रूपेण शासिता नमस्तस्यै 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 नमो नमः या देवी सर्वभूतेषु
Please from their devotion, Maa Durga appeared before them and gave them the desired boon. As per the boon was, Maa Durga incarnated at Prajapati's house as his daughter Dakshayani Sati. In the due course, Maa Sati did heart penance and married Lord Shiva. Somehow after some time, Prajapati Daksh grew enmity towards them. One day Maa Sati came to know that her father has organized a yajna in which he has not invited them. She decided to go there and went to Mahadev to ask for the permission. Mahadev denied her on the basis of the fact that they are not invited and going to any place being uninvited is not good. Hearing the words of Mahadev, Maa Sati grew angry and made him evident with her thus Mahavidya Swaroop. Terrified by Maa Sati, Mahadev agreed and gave her the permission to leave. She went at the place and seeing her, Prajapati Daksh grew very angry and insulted her and Mahadev in front of her. She couldn't bear the insult, so she jumped into the yajna fire and left her body. Mahadev carried the body of Devi Sati and started roaming around the world. This behavior of him disbalanced them. To maintain the balance again, Lord Vishnu held his Sudarshan Chakra and cut Devi Sati's body into pieces. The body parts of Maa Sati fell on the earth and formulated the Shakti beads. At every Shakti Peeth, Maa Sati is worshipped as Shakti and Lord Shiva is worshipped as Bhairav. Most of the Shakti Peeths are in India as well as some of them are in the neighboring countries including Bangladesh, Pakistan, Nepal, Tibet and Sri Lanka. Some of the great religious scriptures like the Shiv Puran, the Devi Bhagavat and Kalika Puran recognize four major Shakti Peeths, also known as the Adi Shakti Peeth. These Shakti Peeths represent respectively the parts, foot, breasts, genitals and the face of the body of Maa Sati. The Kalika Puran and the Ashtashakti Puran mentions the following shloka with reference to the Adi Shakti Peeths. Bimla Pad Khanda Cha Sthan Khanda Shtarini Kamakhya Yoni Khanda Cha Mukh Khanda Cha Kalika. Feet at Vimla, breasts at Tarini, genitals at Kamakhya, face at Kalika. When nothing existed in the universe, she was there. The one who is beyond time, she is Kalika. Being the primordial power of the universe, she creates, she preserves, and she destroys. For her children, she is a compassionate mother. And to end up the evil powers, she becomes Asura Dalini Mahakali.
Om Shavarudam Mahabhimam Khuradrangshtam Varapradam Hasya Yuktam Trinetrancha Kapalakatrikakaram Mukta Keshin Lalachyavam Pivantim Rudhiram Muhu Chaturvahu Samayuktam चतुर्बाहु समायुक्तं पराभयकरं स्मरे
Once because of Kamdev's audacity, Mahadev burnt him with the fire of his third eye. Then at the Neelanchal hills, Kamdev worshipped Ma Kamakhya, and pleased from his devotion, Ma Kamakhya appeared before him and returned his form back to him. From then, that place came to be known as Kamrup, because Ma Kamakhya returned Kamdev's form or robe back to him at that place. During Samudra Manthan, when Lord Shiva drank the halahal wish and fainted, then Ma Durga appeared as Devi Tarini to cure him.
Shreyo Baksha Pravakshyami Rahasyam Sarva Siddhidam Yashupadesha Matrena Tava Siddhir Bhavishyati Namna Tena Mahatara Khyata Sa Brahma Rupini महाशूलत्रयं कृत्वा तत्र चैकाकिणी स्थिता तारा ताराति पञ्चरणा तारण्या वेद वीर्यजा तारा तारा हिता वर्णा तारण्या तार रूपिणी तारा रात्रि समुत्पन्ना तारा रात्रि वरुद्यत तारा रात्रि जपाशक्ता तारा रात्रि स्वरूपिणी तारारग विश्व संतुष्टा तारारग वरप्रदा तारारग स्वरूपाच तारारग प्रसिद्धि
मा तारा अज्यूम्ड हर मदरली फॉर्म एंड हेल्ड लॉर्ड शिवा इन हर लैप इन द फॉर्म ऑफ अ बेबी एंड शी फेड हिम विद हर ब्रेस्ट मिल्क एज अ रिजल्ट ऑफ व्हिच ही बिकेम वेल एज बिफोर
तारा गुणा गणा शक्ता तारा गुणा गणा लया
Inside the Jagannath temple of Puri fell the feet of Ma Sati. Here Shakti is worshipped as Devi Vimla and Bhairav is Lord Jagannath himself.
Mahaprakriti Bhaktai सर्वभूतेषु विष्णुमायेति शब्दिता नमस्तस्यै 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 नमो नमः या देवी सर्वभूतेषु बुद्धिरूपेण संस्थिता नमस्तस्यै 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 नमो नमः या देवी सर्वभूतेषु निद्रारूपेण संस्थिता नमस्तस्यै 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 नमो नमः या देवी सर्वभूतेषु शक्तिरूपेण संस्थिता नमस्तस्यै 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 नमो नमः या देवी सर्वभूतेषु कृष्णरूपेण संस्थिता नमस्तस्यै 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 नमो नमः सर्वभूतेषु शान्तिरूपेण संस्थिता नमस्तस्यै 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 नमो नमः या देवी सर्वभूतेषु लज्जारूपेण संस्थिता नमस्तस्यै 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 नमो नमः या देवी सर्वभूतेषु श्रद्धारूपेण संस्थिता नमस्तस्यै 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 नमो नमः या देवी सर्वभूतेषु लक्ष्मीरूपेण संस्थिता नमस्तस्यै 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 नमो नमः
कश्मीर टू कन्याकुमारी फ्रॉम गुजरात टू कालीघाट She resides along the country in her different forms. When a dharma establishes its dominance, she becomes Mahishasurmardini Madurga. Durga's emergence, all the gods gifted her with their mighty weapons. Samudra Dev gave red robes and golden jewelry. Lord Vishnu gave his Sudarshan Chakra, while Brahma gifted his Kamandal. Vayudev gave bow and arrow. Indra gave his Vajra and a bell too. Yamraj gave his Khadak and Vishwakarma a shield and axe. Varudev gave his Shankh and Mahadev his Trishul. At last, Himalay gave a lion and added to the brilliant personality of Maa Durga.
Jago, tumi jago, jago Durga, jago dosho prohorono dharini. অভয়াশক্তি বলপ্রদায়ী তুমি জাগো জাগো তুমি জাগো প্রণমি বরদা অজরা তুলা প্রণমি বরদা অজরা তুলা বহু বলধারিণী বিপুদল মারিণী জাগো মা শরণময়ী চণ্ডিকা শঙ্করী জাগো জাগো মা
Thank you.